It's a pleasure for me to introduce you to a technology which can be used to project images or arbitrary light patterns on a screen. The main difference to understand is that it's not comparable to transparencies you have been using in the past to show vacation photos to your friends, but this is about computational design of nanometric pixels. One of the advantages compared to transparencies is that these computational designed nanopixels can be made very small and can be used for security applications, can be hidden or visible.
Nous avons ici l'exemple d'une collaboration entre le CSM et une artiste française, Vélec, qui nous a fourni le design du visuel. Et nous avons démontré comment c'est possible d'utiliser une technologie très avancée comme la nanostructuration de surface pour rendre des œuvres d'art, comme vous voyez ici, et donc pour appliquer ces technologies avancées dans d'autres domaines de la société.
The key point about the demonstration we show here is just to show the capability of this technology, to show the resolution, that not only simple company logos can be projected, but also complicated features or combinations of that, like barcodes and company logos are only a barcode.